The shutting down sound? No idea. Still satisfying as heck though. The Arch-Vile's death sound origins is no secret. According to Bobby Prince, it was a recording of a girl saying why, which he edited into the death sound. The original recording was never found though. When a demon gets hurt, they'll play a low-pitched moan. This is a slowed-down snippet from another very popular stock scream.
Oh, my God.